man who preached the funeral said it really was a simple way to die. Well, he lay down to rest one afternoon and never opened up his eyes. Well, they hired me and Fred and Joe to dig the grave and carry up some chairs. Well, it took us 7 hours, and I guess we must have drunk a case of beer. Well, here they come, and who's that riding in that big old shining limousine? Look at all that chrome, I do believe that that's the sharpest thing I've seen. Well, it must belong to his great uncle. Someone said he owned the big old farm. When they get parked, I'll mosey down and look it over. That won't do no harm. Well, that must be the widow in the car, and would you take a look at that? That sure is a pretty dress. You know, some women do look good in black. Why, he's not even in the ground, and I hear tell his truck is up for sale. Oh, they say she took it pretty hard, but you can't tell too much behind the veil. Well, listen, ain't that pretty when the bugler plays the military tap? I think that when you're in the war, they always hide and play a song like that. Well, here I am and there they go, and I guess you just call it my bad luck. Well, I hope he rests in peace, but trouble is the fella owes me 40 bucks. One time I spent a week inside a little country jail, and I don't guess I'll ever live it down. I was sitting at a red light when these two guys come and got me, and they said that I was a-speeding through their town. Well, they ushered me inside a cell with 7 other guys and 1 little barred up window in the rear. And my cellmate said if they had let me bring some money in, we ought to send the jailer for some beer. Well, a few days later, when I thought that I had been forgotten, the sheriff came in chewing on a straw. He said, where is the guy who thinks that this is Indianapolis? I'd like to talk to him about the law. Well, that jailer had a wife, and let me tell you, she was awful. But she brought that hot bologna every day. And after 7 days, she got to looking so much better. I asked her if she'd like to run away. Well, next morning, that old judge took every nickel that I had. And he said, son, let this teach you not to race. Well, the jailer's wife was smiling from the window as I left. And in 30 minutes, I was out of state.
We'll be right back. Have a nice time.
Oh, in some of my songs I have casually mentioned the fact that I like to drink beer. Now this little song, it's more to the point. Roll out the barrel and lend me your ear. I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind. Sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
Oh, that is so pretty. Isn't that beautiful? Whiskey's too rough. Champagne costs too much. And that vodka puts my mouth in gear. Oh, this little refrain should help me explain. As a matter of fact, I like beer. Yeah, thank you. My wife often frowns when we're out on the town, and I'm wearing a suit and a tie. She's sipping vermouth, and she thinks I'm uncouth when I yell as the waiter goes by, hey, I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind. Sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
Sounds like the Mormon Tabernacle football team, doesn't it? Whiskey's too rough. Champagne costs too much. And that vodka puts my mouth in gear. Oh, this little refrain should help me explain. As a matter of fact, I like beer. Now last night I dreamed I passed from the scene. I went to a place so sublime, Tampa. The water was clear and it tasted like beer. They turned it all into wine. Oh, I like beer. Makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind. Sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
You want a cigar, you know that? Yeah. Whiskey's too rough. Champagne costs too much. And vodka puts my mouth in gear. Oh, this little refrain should help me explain. As a matter of fact, I like beer. Yes, we like beer. Yes, we like beer.
Hey, when I was a child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky, where my parents were born, to a backwoods old town so often remembered, so many times that all sometimes we'd flow down by the Green River, down to old Brandon Prison, down Avery Hill, where the air smelled like snakes and we'd shoot with our rifles.
pop bottles was all we could kill. Maddie, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Oh, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Peabody's coal train done hauled it away. Then the coal company came with the world's largest shovel. They tortured the timber and spiffed all the land. But they dug for that coal till the land was forsaken, and they wrote it all down as the progress of man. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Oh, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train done hauled it away. When I die, let my body flow down the Green River. Let my soul roll on up to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway squirrel. I love
cup, little fuzzy pups, bourbon in a glass and grass. And I love you too. I love honest open smiles, kisses from a child, tomatoes on the vine, and onions. When they cry, losers when they try, music when it's good, and life. And I love you too. I really. I'll follow my dream.
I'll follow my dream.
Like a soldier of fortune.
Like a soldier of fortune.
I'd rather chase rainbows than stay here and grow old and never know how high I could fly if I reach for the sky. It's my turn to try, so I'll take my best hope. I've done my time in the beer and wine mines, trying to climb with my own kind of rhymes. It ain't easy. I've had my doubts, but they're mostly about whether I should reach out to the crowd to just try to please me. Chasing the brass ring and bending guitar strings are the things I enjoy most of all. And we can just call this a mission of mercy that the soldier of fortune should fall.
I'll follow my dream.
Already know it's a rough road to hoe, but I can't let go. I've been almost so close a few times. My sights are all set. It's my chance to get something better than whatever it is that I'm leaving behind. Chasing the brass ring, bending guitar strings are the things I enjoy most of all. We can just call this a mission of mercy that the soldier of fortune should fall. Now follow my dream.
I'll follow my dream.
Like a soldier of fortune.
Like a soldier.
I'd rather chase rainbows than stay here and grow old and never know how high I could fly if I reach for the sky. It's my turn to try, so I'll take my best hope. I'll follow my dream like a soldier of fortune. Remember the year that Clayton Delaney died. Well, they said for the last 2 weeks that he suffered and cried. It made a big impression on me, although I was a barefoot kid. They said he got religion at the end, and I'm glad that he did. You know, Clayton was the best guitar picker in our town. I thought he was a hero, and I used to follow Clayton around.
Satan used to tell me, son, you better put that old guitar away. There ain't no money in it, it'll lead you to an early grave. Well, Daddy said he drank a lot, but I could never understand. I knew he used to pick up in Ohio with a five-piece band. And I often wondered why Clayton, who seemed so good to me, never took his guitar, made it down in Tennessee. Well, I guess if I'd admit it, Clayton taught me how to drink booze. Lord, I can see him half stoned picking out the lovesick blues. When Clayton died, I made him a promise I was gonna carry on somehow. I'd give $100 if he could only see me now. Lord, I remember the year that Clayton Delaney died. Nobody ever knew it, but I went out in the woods and I cried. Well, I know there's a lot of big preachers, and they know a lot more than I do. Could be that the good Lord likes a little picking too. Oh, I hope so. I remember the year that Clayton Delaney died. I met him in a hospital about a year ago. Why I still remember him, I guess I'll never know. But he'd lie there and cry out in a medicated fog. Here I am in this damn bed, and who's gonna feed them hogs? 400 hogs comes to 400 hogs, they're just standing out there. My wife can't feed them, and my neighbors don't care. They can't get out and run around like my old hound dog. Here I am in this damn bed, and who's gonna feed them hogs? Well, his face was lean, and his hands, his way was hogs, and his nature was tough. Well, his doctors tried to tell him that he might not live at all. Well, all he ever talked about is who's gonna feed them hogs. 400 hogs comes to 800 hams. Hey, that's a lot of money for a hog-raising man. And 400 hogs comes to 1,800 feet. The market's up and there are people waiting on that meat. Now the doctors say they do not know what saved the man from death. But in a few days he put on his overalls and he left. And that's all there is to this small song, but waitress, if you please, would you bring me some coffee and a hot ham sandwich, please?
Ravishing Ruby, she'd been around for a while. Ravishing Ruby, she was a truck stop child. Poured a lot of hot coffee in your day.
touch him, either way, dead or alive. A ravishing ruby, she sleeps in a bunk out back. Her days and nights are filled with dreams of a man named Smiling Jack. And that was her daddy's name, that's all she ever knew.
Man down in Montgomery, Alabama. I remember it well. I was waiting on a bus and he was shining shoes. And I heard him say, I'm a shoe shine man, number one in the land. Shoe shine man, make you shine where you stand. Now leave me a tip if you can, I'm a shoe shine man. He said, I can sing, I can dance, I can play the harmonica too. Got a brand new thing on the South Side Montgomery Blues. You better stick around and watch me, I'm an entertaining fool. Hey, I'm a shoe shine man, number one in the land. Shoe shine man, make you shine where you stand. Leave me a tip if you can, I'm a shoe shine man. Okay, Jim. She had a lot of hoochie-coochie weed. She was bumping and grinding, and I paid that girl $1 a day. She was shouting, and the law come and took her away. Hey, I'm a shoe-shine man, number one in the land. Shoe-shine man, make you shine where you stand. Hey, leave me a tip if you can, I am a shoe-shine man. Robert Cricker. Well, me and Jesus got our own thing going. Me and Jesus got it all worked out. Me and Jesus got our own thing going. We don't need anybody to tell us what it's all about. You know I know a man once was a sinner. I know a man who once was a drunk. How'd that go, George?
I know a man,
yeah,
once was a loser. Tell me he went out one day and made an altar out of a stone.
Amen. And me and Jesus got our own thing going. Me and Jesus got it all worked out. Got our own thing going. We don't need anybody to tell us what it's all about. Play one trick. Jesus brought me through all of my trials. Jesus brought me through all of my heartaches. And I know that Jesus ain't gonna forsake me now. Away. Me and Jesus got our own thing going. Me and Jesus got it all worked out. Got our own thing going.
you to tell us what it's all about.
You know we can't afford any fancy singing.
No.
We can't afford any fancy church, senor.
We can't afford any fancy preaching. But you know Jesus got a lot of old people not doing his work.
Tell him this. And me and Jesus got our own thing going. Me and Jesus got it all worked out.
Tell us what it's all about. How old do you think I am, he said. And I said, well, I didn't know. He said, you know, I turned 65 about 11 months ago, and I was sitting in Miami pouring blended whiskey down when this old gray black gentleman was cleaning up the line. Well, there wasn't anyone around except this old guy who ran the bar was watching nine sights on TV. Uninvited, he sat down and he opened up his mind on old dogs and children and water on wine. Have you ever had a drink? A watermelon wine, he asked. Well, he told me all about it, though I didn't answer back. He said there ain't but three things in the world worth a solitary dime, but old dogs and children and watermelon wine. He said, you know, women think about themselves. Well, when men folk ain't around, and friends are hard to find when they discover that you're down. He said, son, I tried it all when I was young, and in my natural prime, now it's old dogs and children and watermelon. He said, you know, old dogs, now they care about you. Well, even when you make mistakes, God bless little children while they're still too young to hate. And when he moved away, found my pen and I copied down that line. As I left for my room, I saw him picking up my chain. And that night I dreamed peaceful sleep of shady summertime. Oh, dogs and children and watermelon wine.
Casually mention the fact that I like to drink beer. Now this little song, it's more to the point. Roll out the barrel and lend me your ear. I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind. Sometimes it makes me feel mellow. That is so pretty. Isn't that beautiful? Whiskey's too rough. Champagne costs too much. And that vodka puts my mouth in gear. Oh, this little refrain should help me explain. As a matter of fact, I like beer. Yeah. Thank you. My wife often frowns when we're out on the town. And I'm wearing a suit and a tie. She's sipping vermouth and she thinks I'm uncouth when I yell as the waiter goes by. Hey, I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind. Sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
Sounds like the Mormon Tabernacle football team, doesn't it? Whiskey's too rough, champagne costs too much, and that vodka puts my mouth in gear. Oh, this little refrain should help me explain. As a matter of fact, I like beer. Now last night I dreamed I passed from the scene. I went to a place so sublime. The water was clear and it tasted like beer. They turned it all into wine. Oh, I like beer. It makes me a jolly good fellow. I like beer. It helps me unwind. Sometimes it makes me feel mellow.
Makes him feel mellow.
You want a cigar, you know that? Yeah, whiskey's too rough, champagne costs too much, and vodka puts my mouth in gear. Oh, this little refrain should help me explain. As a matter of fact, I like beer. Yes, we like beer. Yes, we like beer. Boys and girls, take warning. If you go near lake, keep your eyes wide open. Look for sneaky snakes. Now maybe you won't see him, and maybe you won't hear, but he'll sneak up behind you, steal all your root beer. And then old sneaky snake, go dancing, wiggling and a hissing.
Suffered and cried. made a big impression on me, although it was a barefoot kid. They said he got religion at the end, and I'm glad that he did. You know, Clayton was the best guitar picker in our town. Thought he was a hero, I used to follow Clayton around. Clayton used to tell me, son, you better put that old guitar away. Ain't no money in it, it'll lead you to an early grave. Well, Daddy said he drank a lot, but I could never understand. I knew he used to pick up in Ohio with a five-piece band. Often wondered why Clayton, who seemed so good to me, never took his guitar, made it down in Tennessee. But I guess if I'd admit it, Clayton taught me how to drink blues. I can see him half-stoned to picking out the lovesick blues. Lord, Clayton died, I made him a promise I was gonna carry on somehow. I'd give $100 if he could only see me now. On heart to heart, I remember the year that Clayton Delaney died. Nobody ever knew it, but I went out in the woods and I cried. I know there's a lot of big preachers, they know a lot more than I do. But it could be that the good Lord likes a little picking too. Boy, so I remember the year that Clayton Delaney died.
I love little baby ducks, old pickup trucks, slow moving trains and rain. I love little country streams, sleep without dreams, Sunday school in May and hay. And I love you. In a cup, little fuzzy pups, old TV shows and snow. And I love you too. I love honest open smiles, kisses from a child, tomatoes on a vine, and onions. I love winners when they try, losers when they cry, music when it's good, and life. Everybody. I love you too.
How old do you think I am, he said. And I said, well, I didn't know. He said, you know, I turned 65 about 11 months ago. And I was sitting in Miami pouring blended whiskey down when this old gray black gentleman was cleaning up the lounge. Well, there wasn't anyone around except this old man and me. And the guy that ran the bar was watching good old Nashville music on TV. And uninvited, He sat down and he opened up his mind on old dogs and children and watermelon wine. You ever had a drink of watermelon wine? He asked. And he told me all about it, though I didn't answer back. He said, ain't but three things in the world that's worth a solitary dime, but old dogs and children and watermelon wine. He said, you know, women think about themselves when men folk ain't around, and friends are hard to find when they discover that you're down. He said, I tried it all when I was young, and in my natural prime, now it's old dogs and children and watermelon wine. He said, you know, old dogs care about you even when you make mistakes, and God bless little children while they're still too young to hate. And when he moved away, I found my pen and I copied down that line about old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Well, I had to catch a plane up to Atlanta that next day, and as I left for my room, I saw him picking up my change. And that night, I dreamed in peaceful sleep of shady summertime, of old dogs and children and watermelon wine.
Ta tiếng uống thêm ly này, giấc mộng lỡ làng. Những chiều lắng tiếng mưa rơi, đêm say chờ chân tan. Từng thu thay lá, lá rơi đắm một cuộc tình. Lá bay chất nàng tuổi đời, nhớ người ta rót ly này. Từng thu thay lắm